This video is on parametric equations. A parametric equation is you're adding a parameter of t time to every x, y, and z function. And that's where we add the parameter. That's the reason we call it a parametric equations. And let's do it. Turn the calculator on here. I'm going to get back to the home screen here. Clear the calculator, we can go F18, there it clears that screen there. You push second alpha and put in the letters INDEX, and then you push alpha and get into 8 and the close parentheses to add this to get my formula for menu. Press enter, and we're into my menu. And you can see all the things that are available on my menu for you to pass calculus and do your homework. Position vectors, product rule, projection of A and B, all those kinds of things you will be involved with in calculus and calculus 1, 2, or 3. We're going to do parametric equations now. That's concerned with the position vectors. Now, if z is not given, you enter 0 in for z, and then you can do the other two, x and y. So there's the vector. Rt is generally an rt is equal to this vector here, xt and yt and zt. So you have to press alpha to enter the functions in the entry lines here. So let's do it. 3 times t, let's say, plus 4 for xt, here's yt. Let's enter, have to push alpha, 5 times t. And let's do the z one. Let's put alpha just for make it simple. Let's do it with z. You can see that the z one is 0 here. Give you a chance to change it if you made a mistake. And we have all these things that we can do with this formula now, with these functions in there. We can eliminate the parameter, which eliminates the t from and changes it back to an x function. Let's do that quick. I'll go through these quick so you can see. You solve for t, here's the solution for t, and then you substitute t into every other x, y, and z, but here's 1.67 times x minus 3 point. That would be eliminating the t parameter. Let's go length of arc. You want to do that? Fine. Let's go press 4. Notice it says integral over a and b with the rt, with the derivative of the RT formula. And RT, we're going to put in what we entered. I'll go through it quick. Put this all on your paper, write it down exactly like you see it. And we're doing the square of each one over the time of, let's say, you have to push alpha, let's say from 2 alpha 6. Shows you from 2 to 6 here. We're doing this. Write this on your paper. And each individual one is gone. There it is. And here we substitute, etc. in there. Here we have approximately 23.324 units. We can do, speed. You want to do speed? Let's push number 7 here and do speed. Unit vectors are, speed is the square root of these squared. Square root of 9, 25, 0. 0.5, 0.83 I meters per second. Pretty neat, huh? Everystepcalculus.com. Check it out. Go to my site. You'll love these programs.